Jimbo and Johnny Cakes are gonna head to camp Friday night. We're gonna catch fish Saturday and Sunday. We gotta come home Monday, or we gotta go home Sunday night, get stuff to do Monday.
All right, rock up a chesty. A little windy. Audio only gonna be. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? I'm in the vlog. It's beautiful out. How do you feel to be in the vlog? How do you feel to be in the vlog?
Oh no.
Mom doesn't like the vlog. I might have to edit that out. I found my samurai hat. Jimbo, you're in the log. Look, I'm gonna have to edit that out too. Found my samurai hat. What? It's a chesty, man. Got a rocket. Alright, well. Jimbo, Wee, Johnny Cakes should be coming soon. Well, 3 hours later, Johnny just pulled up. Yep, that's Johnny Cakes. There he is.
Already.
The man, the myth, and the legend.
Wee, you're going?
So you got it, huh?
I got it. See, I told you guys he was going to be pumped.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Got to record you now.
Huh?
You're in the vlog. Johnny Cakes,
on,
Johnny Cakes is in the vlog.
Okay, well, me, Johnny Cakes, and Jimbo are getting up at 6 tomorrow to go fishing. I'm gonna start off with topwater. Give me some action. Make some noise. Give me some action. And I'm probably gonna go to a fat wrap. So a truce with the orange belly should hit on that too. Then I'm gonna go to a regular rip out, perch, a bass. Might hit that. I might catch a walleye on that too. That'd be nice. Then I'm gonna go to a black with a chartreuse spinnerbait, 3/8 ounce head, and I might, hopefully I hit something on that tomorrow, trim that skirt up, it's so uneven, and then I'm gonna go to the swim bait. There's bass jumping, or there's bass chasing these shad everywhere, so it's a little bit bigger, but it's not that much bigger, so hopefully the bass is interested in that. And then I'm going to start flipping in the weeds, see if there's any big bass undercover. And then I'm going to go to a green chartreuse and orange head wobblehead with a watermelon craw on it. That hopefully will get me some hits too. And then I'm going to go with a white head with a big old 7-inch chartreuse and pumpkin with a wobblehead on it, so that might work too. So we're gonna try that out, and yeah, getting up at 6, hopefully be on the lake by 6:30, and I'll be probably keying you guys in on or in the morning. And then I'll have the chesty on for most of the day. I haven't decided yet, but yeah, I'll probably have it on. And then, catch some. Yeah, let's try catch some fish for you guys. Alright, I'll see you soon.
Johnny Cakes, just wanted to say what's going on. Big night, big day tomorrow. Fishing on Champlain with Jimbo Cooter and Jimbo Cooter Jr. It's gonna be a blast. We're gonna wreck them.
Oh, Jimbo, tell me what you got there.
We got a picture of you.
What are we gonna use that for?
Underwater camera. I'm gonna go find the walleyes tomorrow.
Timbo. This is a bass fly in the water.
We ain't catching bass tomorrow. You know
that. I'm catching bass. I don't know about me and Johnny are going to kill bass, but you can go back and play with your little walleyes.
Yeah, you'll be catching 3-inch bass.
Yeah, we're going for big boy walleyes.
We're going for big fish.
Big boys.
Big fish.
Boys.
Big fish, huh, Weez? Camp dog. Loves fishing. See you tomorrow.
Here we go. It's like 8 o'clock because Jimbo got up late. All his fault. He had to make 6 cups of coffee, but now we're on our way to the boat. As you can see, I'm sitting on the back tailgate. I don't know if you can hear me. The wind might be pretty bad. Me and the dog got Stuart's coffee. That's a good morning. Got to get to the boat. It's probably about, I don't know, I think it's 49, 50 degrees out. Fall fishing should be starting. And I'll see you guys in the boat. We are on our way. So much for 6:30. It's now 8:15. And as you can see, we cannot see jack. We cannot see nothing. It's like white out, so that's going to be fun. So we kind of have to go really slow. So we probably won't be fishing before 9. But, yeah, we're on our way. Jimbo's got a nice crappie. Good crappie, too. Great crappie. Johnny's throwing a jig. Jimbo's throwing a jig. But I'd like to hook into a nice bass.
Another perch? Small bit. Oh, no, look at this.
This is not what I'm targeting, guys. I'm sorry about this. I should stop recording. Jimbo's got a nice fish. Yeah, Jimbo's got a big white perch. It's a good fish, Jimbo.
It is, too.
No, that's a nice crappie. It's not a monster, but it's a good crappie.
Wow, man. You get white.
So Jimbo had a monster fish. Oh, got a good bass. Whip him. You got him. Okay, maybe not. Is he really that big?
He's a good size.
Oh, yeah. That's a 3-pound bass. Kicks is hooked into a nice fish. We don't know what it is yet. It's a nice fish. It's a real nice fish. What is it? You got a pike? Pickerel. That's the first pickerel this year, Dad. Are you that ready? That's a good size pickerel.
Oh,
there he goes.
Hey, thank you. Save me the trouble.
Oh, dude. That was...
Not a bad day on Champlain. 39 keepers. Probably caught about 60 fish today, but we killed it.
We wrecked them.
Johnny Cakes, what did we do to him?
We wrecked him.
Jimbo's Fishing Services. I'll put you on the fish. They'll catch him. Jim Bob Cooter here again. Handfuls of crappies, Lake Champlain.
He had an okay day. 39 keepers, 10 crappies, 2 yellow perch, and the rest were white perch. 3 bass, 2 2-pounders. A 3-pounder, which was caught by Johnny. The dad had a 2-pounder. Jimbo had a 2-pounder. Johnny Cakes had a 2-pounder. I lost a big fish today. I didn't even get a chance to see what it was. It just zoomed.
You know what? Dad killed the crappies today with a 12 and three quarter inch crappie. That was a big crappie to start off the day. So that was a nice way to start off the day. I think we killed it though today with the 39 keepers. That was good. So we probably caught around 50 fish. Johnny lost the pickerel, as you saw. But, alright, see you tomorrow, 6 o'clock.